it's a concerning trend. We see policies directly related to not enhancing the opportunities that we have for our sustainability of our industries here in Saskatchewan. Bill C-69, the carbon tax, most notably, but we have other policies in the works that also are problematic for our economic opportunities here in Western Canada. And then to take this type of a stand with respect to Quebec jobs, I remind the Prime Minister again, he's not the Prime Minister of Quebec. He's a Prime Minister for all Canadians, and he needs to ensure that he is moving forward with policies that support Western Canadian industries like agriculture and manufacturing and energy industry and our mining industry.